All right, we want to solve y equals 9mx minus 4b for b. Let me write out the equation. So we want b by itself. Well, let's get rid of the 9mx by subtracting it on both sides. So we get y minus 9mx is equal to negative 4b. Then we just have to divide both sides by negative 4. The negative 4s divide out, and our answer is y minus 9mx divided by negative 4.